Hi, my name is David Budd, and I'm here in the Thule booth, and we're looking at some of our new products today. This is an exciting new product that we're just launching in 2010. This is the Raceway Platform Rack. This is a strap rack to attach to the back of vehicles. And the purpose of this rack is really convenience. This is one of the most convenient racks you will find on the market. Nice, sleek styling also we added this year. So let me tell you some of the features. Let's walk through first about how to attach it to the car, because the attachment to a car with strap racks is very important. Consumers often have problems with strap racks. They feel they're not, you know, stable and secure on the back of a car. They're concerned about the straps coming loose. So what we've done is made a lot of improvements to this overall strap rack concept. First of all, we have cables. So we have a steel cable inside this plastic sheath, which attaches conveniently to the car. A lot of strap racks have those nylon straps, which are less convenient. Just, you know, takes a longer time to set up, and you have to keep tightening them. We have a nice rubberized contact over the strap rack. As you can see, it bends over, you know, the top of an edge of a vehicle to protect the vehicle finish on both the top and the bottom. The strap releases are operated by these two arrows. So if you zoom in here, we see, you know, this is, you push up this button for release, to release the strap, you pull it out, set it, and then you have these sundial knobs, the outside one for the lower strap, the inside dial for the upper strap to attach to the vehicle. To release the straps, it's these buttons right here. Now to fold down the, the fit dial, I just want to show you, here we have Thule's patented fit dial also. So this is another feature that Thule's known for, because we are known as the perfect fit company. So we have numbers between 1 and 11. So when you buy your Raceway Platform strap rack, or any of Thule's strap racks, it comes with a fit dial. Inside your box, you'll have a chart which shows your vehicle, all the vehicles made, and a number that corresponds to that vehicle. So you can easily set your arms at the right angle corresponding to what number it is. You look up your car, find the number, and set the dial, the arrow, on that number, and it positions the arms at the perfect fit for your vehicle. Next thing I want to talk about is the platform itself. So here we have, this is a platform rack, very similar, if you're familiar with the Thule line, to our T2 rack. This is a platform rack where you put your bike on the platform. The arms, as you can see, they telescope in and out. So if you have a kid's bike, you would bring the arms in. If you have a larger 29er bike, the platform rack extends out to fit different size bikes. Nice rubberized straps to attach the bike, keep it in place. The whole bottom folds up when not in use, so you fold up when not in use. But when in use, we put the bike on there, and then we have these nice arms to grab the bike in convenient positioning. So the arms themselves fold up, down, they spin to grab, if you want to grab the seat tube, the top tube, and then on the end we have locks. So very important to secure your bike. Last feature to point out is the locks. First of all, we have a lock to secure the bike to the carrier. Second of all, we have a lock here on the end of here to secure the carrier to the vehicle. So dual lock system, locking the carrier to the vehicle and then locking the bike to the carrier. And that's our Raceway platform for today, all the features there.